How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Atsley gave me half of Unaratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi. Tall order. I hope I don't let them down. See that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
More helicopters. Yashiel, Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8, visual on hostiles, changing course heading to 105.
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan. ritual in the silver box to take place. Even though their minds have faded, their purpose remains intact. They will fight and repel anyone entering the holy city of Zerfant. They are led by a priestess known as the Crimson Fire. She represents Shaksha, and along with Ishel, she is charged with completing the ritual in the silver box, guiding Ishel in her sacrifice of the sun's power. Once it is completed, the Crimson Fire and all the Yashil will return to the heavens where the key in the box was forged.
The ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Thank you.
Jonah, Rourke is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Protect by Titi.
Have something to say about that.
My loves! Will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen.
One!
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. That could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies. Sacrifice a god? The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I'm protected by it.
Please.
Uluratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
So I'm headed back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well,
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Epsley, why don't you show me the plans today?